Hi guys, it's Jamie Lee, this is my channel. Subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, hit the notification bell, and comment down below some suggestions that I should do next. So yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay dokie, today we are going to do Get to Know Me. And this girl, Hayden, writ all these in there, and they're all
questions.
So you'll get to know me, and she will be behind the camera. So yeah, let's get on to it. Okay, let's go. First one. Would you rather be a billionaire but with no family, or poor, but with family? I'd rather be poor and with family. Yeah, I'm gonna go with poor with family. Truth number two. What's your favourite movie? I don't actually know. Favourite movie. Probably, I can't think of what it's called. I'm just gonna go with the first movie that's gonna pop into my head. It's gonna have to be Boss. No, because I don't like Boss Baby. But that's the only one that I can think of. Sorry.
Tegan, are you stuck?
Yeah, we've got some people in that room.
Yeah, some more friends.
And that's what all the noise is. So.
In a minute, just get Eloise to do it. Should I just pause it? So we finished with that problem?
Yep. This favourite movie, yeah, probably. I'm going to go with Despicable Me 3. I like that one. It's not my favourite, but I like it, but it's the only one I can think of at the moment. Truth 3. Birthday or Christmas? Probably Christmas, because everybody gets presents. And not just one person. We all get presents. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Christmas, and it's family time as well, so. Christmas! Truth number four. What's your favourite social media? I'm gonna say Instagram. Truth number five. What's your favourite colour? Easy. Turquoise. I'm gonna go with this one even though it's okay. Phone or trampoline? I don't know really. Phone or trampoline? See, most people go phone and only a few people go trampoline. I'm gonna go with phone. In one word, how would you describe yourself? Weird. Like, yeah, most people think I'm crazy. There you go, crazy. I'm the crazy lady. Kittens or puppies? Puppies. What's your favourite emoji? My favourite emoji is the one that's like It's like where you've got lip gloss on and then you like plant it on, I don't know, you kiss the window and the, like it prints on. So that one, the lip one. What are you most grateful for? Having amazing friends and family. Who's your favourite celebrity? Celebrity.
Jamie!
Celebrity, can that be a YouTuber?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with Saffron Barker. Chocolate or sweets? Sweets. 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 If you were stranded on a deserted island, including food and water, what other three things would you bring? A whole lifetime full of water, because there might not be enough water. Actually, yeah, there would, wouldn't there?
Yeah, water and food. Like, other than water and food. Oh, okay. Because water and food are already there.
Probably, I'll bring my phone. No, there's no point, is there? I'd probably bring my family, so I'm not alone, some friends, and my dogs. My dogs, my fishes, and my family.
So your pets and your family?
Yeah. Pets, family, and friends.
Okay.
Down to the last two. Would you put your family or friends first if you had to choose? I'd put my family first. Family. Instagram or Snapchat? Ooh. I think I'd probably go with Snapchat. Just because I've got streaks on there.
I thought you said your favourite social media is Instagram.
Instagram, yeah.
Isn't Snapchat a social media?
Yeah.
So your favourite social media is Snapchat?
No, Instagram.
Okay.
I'd rather have Snapchat than Instagram, but my favourite one is Instagram.
Okay.
Yeah. So, thank you all for watching, because that was the last of my getting to know me, Jamie Lynn Moore. So, make sure you comment down below some choices, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and leave a big thumbs up. So,